leg kick from Bibiano, the champion in the white and black, the multicolored trunks on the challenger. Fake from Bibiano, who is looking huge tonight.
Yeah, he is jacked. I'd like to see Bibiano utilize that reach advantage to start touching him with that jab.
Misses with the outside thigh kick, circles away from the right hand, Bibi. Fake again. Shoots in for a single, driving takedown from Fernandez. Good stuff here from the champion.
Nice single. He traps that leg and immediately starts to go to work. Let's see if Lineker can use that wall to work his way back up to his feet. Bibiano just starts peppering him with a little bit of ground and pound. I'd expect Lineker to start pushing on the head and work his way back up. Lineker's got very good takedown defense, and he's also a very good wrestler, but Bibiano is just on another level when things hit the ground. Look at him triangle those legs. That's smart.
This is where the 41-year-old world champion would have hoped to have been inside the opening 90 seconds of this fight.
Butterfly. See if Bibiano tries to turn Lineker off the wall and put his back flat on the mat and start advancing his position. This is exactly where he wants it.
Patience being shown here by hands of stone. Lineker glances up towards the referee. Lineker saying, let's do it. Got to do more than that, Bibi. Nothing happening from your end. Lineker looking up at Olivia Cost going, well, nothing's happening here, ref.
No holding what?
Lineker's arm in that position, though. He's just kind of holding on to the head. Bibiano's got to do something. But Lineker can also let go of the head and start to push away and create a little bit of movement here.
Shots to the outside thigh off the right hand for Bibiano, trying to stay busy with that hand. Now let's go with the head. Does Lineker post up on that left arm? Bibi drives a knee, short popping right hands. Lineker spun him off. Now room to work that right hand from Hands of Stone.
Let's see if Bibiano chooses to go back to a takedown. I want to set it up with some hands, though. Lineker's looking to unload that right hand.
Counter to the leg kick was the jab from Bibiano. Circles away. Uppercut from Bibi. Left hand from Lineker. Jab, body shot, hook to the head.
Oh, another one! Bibiano got caught!
The left hook caught him! Can Bibi recover? John Lineker's got a sniff of the power now!
Bibiano immediately started to welt up on that right side. Oh, he caught him with a left hook again.
Bibi's dropping that right glove. And Bibi tries to return the favor. Bibiano. And he's on the outside. This is where Lineker wants to be, stalking him with those hooks.
Bibiano needs to be smart here. He needs to not engage in a firefight and look for that takedown. Oh, he caught it! Bibiano!
Bibi drops Lineker! And the tide turns again! The pendulum swings! Back on the ground now! Back in Bibiville! Bibi territory! My word! Just when you thought Bibiano was hurt, he dropped on Lineker! Lineker tries to posture up! Someone's mouth guard's been dislodged! Lineker puts it back in while he's getting clobbered. Bibiano strikes him, which is his right to do. Off the right elbow. A hematoma on the right cheek and below the right eye of Bibi, and he hits that elbow.
Bibiano's got a very active guard. Right now he's just trying to control the posture. Oh, keep Lineker from really dropping a lot of ground pound. Look at him controlling the head.
There's a lot of damage on the face of Bibiano. He wipes up some blood that may be leaking. Now goes to the body, does John Lineker. Bibiano hacks the elbow to the top of the head. This one's nasty already. We're still only in the opening 5 minutes, and it's already nasty. Close guard here from the champ.
You can see Bibiano's choosing to just strike rather than attack from this position with submissions. He's utilizing a good use of the elbows, those short-range weapons.
Look at the damage on Bibi's face already. Hammer fist blows again from Lineker. Now goes the body back to the jaw. The hematomas are swelling the face on Bibiano Fernandez. Bibi trying to work the elbows off the back. Pulls the head down. Controls the posture of the challenger. Another elbow. Trying to open up that money box on top of the head.
Going body, body, head too with good work to that body. Look at the way he's doing that. He's really generating a lot of power with these shots.
Trying to choose the openings here is Lineker. What a back and forth contest.
10 seconds.
10 seconds remains of what's been a furious opening round. Lineker with the left hand. Take out the title. Bantamweight strap on the line. It's held by the man in white, Bibiano Fernandez.
I like how Lineker opens with the leg kicks too. That's a good use, just mixing up the levels a little bit on Bibiano.
Lineker has tasted the power of Bibi. Bibi told him he could knock him out. Said, don't underestimate my hands. And certainly Bibi tasted the power of Hands of Stone. Cannot allow Lineker to back him up against the fence again. Put him on the outside. Right in center circle. Neither wanting to give up space, give up position. Allow an inch of dominance to prevail. Not even physically, but psychologically. So much of this battle has been in the psychological war games in the builds up to this fight.
Good body hand shot parrying. There. Good hand parrying early by Bibiano. Oh, he's just kind of understanding his distance now. Look at him, the way he's reaching out there and tapping the hands of Lineker, just to get a beat on him. Nice right hand.
Oh, Lineker does a quick count of his teeth.
Lineker's got a chin, Michael.
Bibi, 41 years old and still fast. That's why they call him the Flash. Lineker edging forward. Loads up the power, left hook, and Bibi backs him off with a right hand.
Ooh, nice single leg attempt right there, and he completes it. Puts Lineker on his back again in the half guard. Let's see if Bibiano chooses to go to ground and pound and try to look to pass in a side control.
Top position for Fernandez, coming inside of 145.
Good job, Lineker, to regain full guard. Let's see if now Bibiano gets the opportunity to pay back Lineker with a little bit of that grounded pound, and he immediately starts going body head.
It was Lineker on top in the first round, dropping the ground and pound, but Bibi was trying to slice him with the elbows off his back in that first stanza. Close guard here from Lineker. Bibi goes body. Now up to the head off the left glove.
Lineker's doing a good job of controlling the head of Bibiano, not allowing him to posture up. Good control right here. Bibiano keeping his head buried into the chest there of John Lineker, so he can just drive his head in underneath the chin there. Gives him good control, but also just allows him to control this position really well. He's not looking to pass, now he is. There he goes, immediately explodes it, and John Lineker pops back up.
Gotta be careful of the break here, Bibi. Oh, look at that swelling under that right eye now. My goodness. The damage on the face of Fernandez. Gets out of the way of the jab. Big bolo punch there from Lineker. Both men trading heavy leather. Scooping punch again from Lineker. Bibi's back up against the fence. Gonna get off there. Trading hooks.
Man, these guys look like they're throwing baseballs at each other the way they're winging those hooks. Straight line punches are out the window, and these guys are just throwing those monstrous hooks at each other.
It's 1:50 remaining in the second round of five. We've never seen Bibiano Fernandez take this punishment that he's showing on his face ever in his career.
And that's what they need to do. Go back to the jabs to set up those big shots. I also like to see Bibi go back to those leg kicks, or Lineker do the same.
That right eye is a horror story. Nice duck under there from Bibi. Tried the takedown. Breaks with a hook. Didn't connect, though. Jab from Bibi.
Man, these guys are headhunting, looking for a knockout.
Oh, beautifully done! That's good, not Irene! We've got a new bantamweight champion of the world! And his name is Hands of Stone, John Lineker! And Bibiano Fernandez! His astral traveler!